Are you guys thinking of buying your next property? Between a HDB and a condo, which one will be the better option? A lot of times, right, your friend could be telling you this, go for HDB because they are very very safe and they are cheaper somehow. But why are people still willing to pay more to stay in the condo? Now today, I'm going to show you the reason why.
Thank you.